Why? What about the buyer? Brian Cotton, who lives on